Today we will demonstrate how to use the trim function to trim a group of arcs or circles. Allow first type trim and press enter and select this circle and this circle as the cutting edge and press enter, and now select the circles to cut one by one. Press enter. Now again type trim and select this arc and this arc, this arc and this arc as cutting edge, and press enter. Now select the circle to cut one by one and press enter, and here is the required output.